The aftermath. Explosion number one. That was the best, I believe.
Yeah, I think so.